the hammerhead. It's mastered the art of detection. All sharks sense electric currents generated by living things using special receptors on their snouts. But hammerheads, up to 20 feet long, take this extrasensory skill to a new level. Thousands of receptors are packed in their unique head shape. A receptor, called an ampullae of Lorenzini, consists of a pore opening to a canal leading to jelly-filled sacs. Each receptor detects a difference in voltage at either end of the canal.
On a hammerhead, there's more head, so there's more room for more pores. The pores aren't necessarily more sensitive, there's just more of them.
They have the ability to scour this larger area with this huge cephalofoil that broadens out their array of ampullae of Lorenzini. It's like this huge metal detector just running along the sand, trying to sense little minute things underneath them. And it does sense it better than any other shark.
The team puts out a variety of prey items to tempt the hammerhead. Will it go for the easy and smelly options? Or the buried electric signal? The hammerhead makes a pass at each of the prey possibilities. But finally, goes for the plate. This test suggests how important the electromagnetic sense is for finding buried prey.
This animal knows the difference between one thing and the next thing, and what it wants and what it doesn't want. It is very evolved. It is a very smart shark.